be talking about how the cell membrane, cell wall, and nucleus think they're the most important and the best. We'll be talking about the structure and the function.
Hey, I'm cell wall. I think I'm the best because if I wasn't here, the plants wouldn't look dead all the time. They wouldn't be standing up. They would be plumped over sideways.
I'm the most important in a cell because I'm the nucleus. I'm the control center of the cell. Without the nucleus, the cell would be nothing, just like a car can't run without a motor.
Hey, I'm the cell again, and I think I'm best because if I wasn't here, the cell wouldn't be living. It wouldn't be living because I protect the cells inside from the fire.
Uh-huh. That just proves the nucleus is the most important.
Nope, the cell wall is.
How?
Because it keeps the plant living, or it keeps the plant straight up.
Okay, that doesn't mean anything. Just because it keeps the plant straight up don't mean anything. The plant can still live without a cell wall. I'm a plant. Without a cell membrane, or a cell wall, I'll be doing this. I'm still living, but I'm just plumped over on the side.
No.
Plant can still live without a cell wall. It can still be living.